Did you notice Hermione testing Ron's romantic interest in her in this scene? In the last scene of Goblet of Fire, we hear Victor Crumb say this to Hermione.
Hermione, this is for you. Write to me. Promise.
Then 30 seconds later, Hermione says this to Ron.
Promise you'll write this summer. Both of you.
I won't. You know I won't.
So, do you think Hermione was gauging Ron's interest level in her compared to Crumb?